In 2007, I was already at the peak of my career as an actor. I would do close to 6-7 films in a month. No, they call it balling. I was balling. On my way to Brazil, I saw, I think, nothing less than 7 of my films. Then they used to paste posters on walls. And immediately it got ministered to my heart. Okay, you are done here. It's time to move. Move to where? It's time to go behind the camera. So I will leave this peak of my career. When I shared it with my wife, trust my wife now, when money they come free. Yeah, the woman say, no, baby, go and pray again. Are you sure? I'm not joking. No, it sounds like a joke. It's serious. Are you sure? I said, baby, it's you that taught me this Holy Spirit talk to. You to pray. My wife prayed, finished. My wife tell me, no, baby, I don't think you should. Put one leg here. I said, baby, that's not the ministration I have in my heart. I'm not kidding. I said to her, that's not what I have. God wants me to literally leave films and start producing.